Unique microorganisms of a fossil river delta in the Atacama Desert unveil the current limits of life detection on Mars.
This article was authored by Armando Azua-Bustos, Alberto G. Fairén, Carlos González-Silva, and others.